Welcome to this week's edition of DSS News. I'm Soyeon, and here's the news for Friday, November 19th, 2021. Last week, preschool and kindergarten students participated in the ECD Sports Day. Ryan and Jack from grade 5 visited Mr. Jackie and the ECD students to find out more.
Last Friday, ECD students participated in ECD Sports Day.
What is the ECD Sports Day?
So the ECD Sports Day is for preschool kids and kindergarten students to work together, and they're going to perform on that day. So they will do a lot of jumping, they do a lot of climbing, they do a lot of obstacle course, they do a lot of like bicycle around here. So we have been practiced from August to now. Okay, so and after that, they're going to perform on that day. And they're super amazing, and everyone in here, they work really hard and they have fun, and on that day they will have a lot of sticker, they have a lot of fun, and their parents will see that all their award from there. So ECD student will also earn the house point from they participate in here. So they work really hard and to help the house to get a lot of points. Woo!
What house are you in?
Red.
In the red house.
Job. And what did you like about the ECD Sports Day?
Riding a bike.
What house are you in?
White house.
What did you like about ECD Sports Day?
I like running.
Good job. What house are you in?
White.
And what did you like about ECD Sports Day?
Jumping.
Oh, okay. This is Jack. And this is Ryan, reporting from DSS News.
Dwight School Saw offers a variety of electives in upper school. The makerspace plays host to a number of interesting subjects. Here's a report from Ethan in grade 9 showcasing a popular elective, carpentry.
Grade 9 students had an opportunity to learn a carpentry. Let's meet some students. What do you think about carpentry class?
It's been pretty fun making spoons with my classmates.
What have you learned in carpentry class?
I've learned to make lots of new skills I've used during my last year design class. And I made some spatulas and spoons. This is what I've learned so far.
What kind of tools did you use to make your spoon?
I used the chisel, round and rasp, and obviously a lot of sandpaper.
What did you enjoy about teaching carpentry?
Well, I like teaching the fine skills, a lot of the fine motor skills, and some of the patience and refinery that comes with it. When you're making a spoon, you can't just rush it. So a lot of the students have learned that good work takes a long time and a lot of patience and attention.
As can be seen in the interviews, it is a good choice to do carpentry for your elective. This is Ethan reporting from DSS News.
We'll be back with more DSS News in just a moment.
In the Dwight Library.
The Backen findet in der Pauswischen 10 Uhr und 10 Uhr 20 steps.
The cookie making factory will happen during morning recess from break 10 to 10:20 a.m.
Es gibt ein Anmelden Formular bei Miss Leo in der Bucherei. You can sign up for this event on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday next week. Sign-up forms are in the DSS library. Don't miss the sign-up. First come, first serve.
University College Counseling sessions in high school offers students important information as they map out their approach to university admissions. Young Ju from grade 12 recently spoke with some grade 12 students.
The grade 12 students have recently been having sessions that would guide the university admissions process, and specifically the interview process today. Let's listen to a few students about what they've learned in this session today. So what have you learned about the university admissions process through this session?
Previously, I felt a bit more lost on how I should prepare for my college interview, but through the session we just had today, I felt more guided on how I should craft better interviews and how I can prepare for further interviews in the future.
Hi, Nak. So what have you learned about the university admissions process through the session?
Well, I learned that the university college application system is much more multidimensional than I expected, whereas previous I thought it was very linear. It has much more elements of research and much more decisions that I would have to make. It's overall a very complex process, but the sessions here have helped me a lot in going through this process.
This is Youngji reporting from DSS News.
It's now time for the weather with a man that we all trust when it comes to knowing about the weather, Steve. How are things looking for the weekend?
Thanks, Ayan. Today, after a morning shower, it'll be very hazy for the rest of the day with a high of 16. For the weekend, we can look forward to two reasonable autumn days. Then when Monday arrives, temperature will be lower again, with lows going below zero. That's the weather forecast for this week. Sayan, back to you.
Thanks, Steve. And that's DSS News for Friday, November 19th, 2021. This is the end of Season 1 for DSS News, but we'll be back on the last day before winter break for a winter holiday special. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you around school. Have a great Friday. Bye.